Welcome to the Master's Words for March 27th. Today's quote is from The Loving Heart by Sri Harold Klemp. People who write off this world as temporal think it's a worthless place and so miss out on a lot of valuable unfoldment. How do they think one reaches God realization? It's not by hiding from the world, but by swimming in life.